The location is the Cygnet Theatre, Thelma Street, Como. The Cygnet is a distinctive Art Deco design built in December 1938 and running ever since. Sunday mornings, once a month, members of AMMPT get together under the direction of Screening Group's chairman George Robinson to show their Classics of the Silver Screen film programme. Social Secretary John Richman-Scott and his wife Kathleen interest patrons in the purchase of the morning's raffle ticket draw. As patrons and members of the AMMPT Social Club arrive, they are greeted and directed to the ticket office. Here, Wilma Binning and theatre proprietor Eddie Herbert assist Valma Sims with tickets. Tony Smith checks out the chock bombs with theatre manager and AMMPT member Val Cope. As the patrons fill the theatre, in the bio box upstairs, all is readied by members George Robinson and Barry Goldman. Barry loads the platters with the programme and threads the Victoria 8 projector. As National Secretary, it was my pleasure this day to introduce the MC, Neil Hendricks, who is a presenter of Capital Community Radio 90.5 FM. Neil backgrounds the day's programme, then draws the raffle.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.